Yeah. You're listening to America Overnight, celebrating 29 years.
There is a curious correlation with the yet unknowable forces intruding upon our world, in the form of altered world events. These forces gravitate toward archetypal objects, a gun, a television, a supposedly haunted house. So clearly humanity affects this process. Our collective unconscious is a map of sorts. We hold the key.
The woods, the dump.
Projector in the dump outside town. Did they recreate that too? Is that where they keep it? They say when you visit your childhood home, everything feels small. Like a miniature, not real. They got that right.
You mentioned a poem last time we talked. By Thomas Zane?
Yes.
Beyond the shadow you settle for.
Moved the whole landfill here in the middle of New York, and nobody saw a thing. Pretty unbelievable. Nobody saw a thing. Pretty unbelievable.
We should check that lab.
Effective immediately. I'm setting up a new department. Dimensional research in the research sector. Transferring the slide projector there. That's where my focus will be now. The ordinary site remains as is. We'll be back to... I don't know when.
Darling took the projector to the research sector. He dedicated a whole area to it, so he knew it was important. Dimensional research. That's where we go next.